What is today?
Today is the first ever rehearsal of the new tour with Catherine Jenkins.
Sensation, darkness turns in, makes imagine.
Is it good to be back?
It is wonderful to be back.
Brian!
So, David!
This is your second tour with us now.
This is, yes.
How do you feel about that?
It's really fun. We're having a blast.
Is this your first time working with Catherine?
Yeah. Just met her today, actually. I think it's nice to have a different dynamic in the room. I kind of pushed to do Music of the Night because I felt like to try and do that with a female voice would be really cool.
All right, Ms. Jenkins, hello and welcome to the tour.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I've had a really good time. I've really, really enjoyed it. I think it's been a couple of days of bonding and now we're all looking forward to getting out on tour. I think the challenge is when you have five singers trying to blend the voices, but it's been interesting to see them in rehearsal because it's not always what you think it is. They have a lot of fun, they mess around a lot. It's been quite an eye-opening experience.
Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dream.
Put your thoughts of the life you knew before.
We are having our dress rehearsal in sunny Poland. We just had our second dress rehearsal. We had two in a row. We had one this morning and then one just now. And I think it's all going very well. The stage looks amazing. The lighting plan is, I think, probably one of the best we've ever had. Working with Catherine has been fantastic. She brings a softer element to the stage, especially in the duets. Really adds something to the performance.
I was going to ask you, at the end of My Way, you almost kind of all went together and did a bow before you went off. Do you want to do that? Because it kind of feels like maybe you should.
Yeah,
play
it is strange.
At the end of My Way?
Yeah, before they go out, because when they come in for their encore, I think. You almost did it naturally anyway, so I feel like maybe you just should do it.
Yeah, we should do it and then they come back like an encore.
Come back here, don't stay. I don't milk the audience on that, so I just go out.
Yeah, we teach you to just start.
Yeah.
Straight.
Okay.
Yeah.
We are witnessing a particularly collaborative time in the music business. Music is very diverse now, very broken down, and different genres are combining. And I think this show is a manifestation of where the sum is greater than the parts.
How do you feel?
Really good.
Excited?
Very excited.
Look
at that.
That's
what's that for?
After.
That's for after the show.
We are very delighted to present to you this wonderful show. You know, we're here in Poland, in Kadensk. It's the first night ever. Tonight is the night, guys. We're all excited to work with Miss Catherine Jenkins. It's a great pleasure to be able to share the stage like that. In my opinion, I think it's a great way to sum up 10 years of career.
Yeah, it's a very good question. Probably nervous, actually, you know. I wouldn't admit it, but actually, I really don't want you to film me now. Probably nervous, and that's probably the reason why.
Slightly. I just want to get on with it. Get one in, get one done. But yeah, when we've done one, I'll be really pleased. I'll be really pleased. Really looking forward to it.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's going to be a great show.
So
here we are. Here we are. 5 minutes to start. It's unbelievable. We're really, really happy to be on tour again. It's looked like we never finished. We never stopped.
Well, let's hope that's true.
And the good thing in this tour, we're going to have a beautiful girl next to us. She's stunning. She sings beautifully. Catherine Jenkins.
Opening night. Yeah. European tour. Starting off here in Gdansk. I don't even know if I'm saying that correctly. But very exciting. The audience coming in already. And just ready to get on with it.